Looks like that's an abandoned that's still over here. Okay, this is a poem called The Mighty Ones.
The poem or the pair of the Mighty Ones.
A cassava from Chile.
A kwanza from children. This is a root padal in the or a padal actually.
Okay, here we go. They are sibling, female and the male.
இது வந்து குழந்தைகளிடம் இருந்து ஒரு குவான் சாபா என்னும் ஒரு போயம்.
This is called The Mighty Ones.
The Mighty Ones, yes.
A குவான் சாபா from children.
குழந்தைகளிடம் இருந்து ஒரு குவான் சாபா.
They are sibling, female and the male.
அவர்கள் நம்முடன் பிறந்தவர்கள், பெண் மற்றும் ஆண்.
Sweet honey prophet pebbles on our roads.
இனிய தேன் கலந்த தீர்க்க தரிசி.
Guided guiding markers leading us to here.
நாம் நம் சாலைகளில் உதிக்கின்றார்.
Tearing at times of greed and despair.
நம்மை கேட்க வழி நடத்தும் வழிகாட்டி மற்றும் வழி நடத்துவார்.
They feel to you who should see.
பேராசை சில நேரங்களில் நம்மை விரக்தியாக்கி கிழித்துவிடும்.
We all who spawn them as seeds.
அவர்கள் உங்களை பார்த்து நீங்கள் யார் என்று உணர்கிறார்கள். நீங்கள் விதைகளாக அவர்களை பிறப்பித்தீர்கள்.
They ask, and what now, mama?
அவர்கள் கேட்கிறார்கள், இப்போது என்ன அம்மா, எங்கே சென்றாள் என்று.
Okay, that's it. What we usually do is try to break it down for you. So it's a 7-line poem, and we just tried to explain to you. This is a poem, it's a 7-line poem, it's called a Quansalva. It's 7 lines, 7 words per line, and it's 49 words in the whole poem. And usually I try to explain to you what it's about. So this one is on children, and it's from, actually it's inspired by the Gibran poem, On Children. Okay, so when it says they are sibling, male and female, as children, okay? Now this next line says, sweet honey prophet pebbles on our roads. Now there's an American-African singing group, they do a cappella, female group, and they're called Sweet Honey in the Rock. And they did this as a song. So this is a reference to them, sweet honey, and then prophet, meaning Kel Gibran, the prophet who wrote the original poem. Guiding markers leading us to here. Okay, so the children are trying to make us hear. Tears at times of greed and despair. They feel to you who should see, you being the adults who should see what we're going through, children. We, meaning the adults who spawn them as seeds. They ask, what now? Mama, this is the universal mama, and Tata. Now, and it's interesting because in Tamil, Tata means grandfather.
Grandfather, yes.
And now in South Africa, there's the Xhosa culture, which is one of the cultures. They're the only ones that use Tata as, they use Tata also. Usually they say other cultures in South Africa say Baba, or in other places they say Baba. So it sort of blends it together. So there's the connection. All right, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you, Priya.
Thank you.
Excuse me.